Nerve block to the nose. The sensory innervation to the nose is supplied by the dorsal nasal nerve, the infratrochlear nerve, and the infraorbital nerve. The dorsal nasal nerve is located proximal to the caudal end of the nasal bones. It is found 10 mm lateral to the midline of the nose. Blockade of the nose proceeds systematically. First, block the infraorbital nerves on both sides to anesthetize the lateral parts of the nasal sidewalls and the alae. Next, proceed to block the dorsal nasal nerves. Insert the needle proximal to the caudal end of the nasal bone, 10 mm lateral to the midline of the nose. Enter perpendicular to the skin and deposit 0.25 ml of anesthetic solution. Then, partially withdraw the needle and redirect it inferiorly to deposit another 0.25 ml of anesthetic. Next, withdraw and redirect the needle superiorly and advance toward the root of the nose along its lateral wall. Deposit anesthesia slowly as the needle is advanced. Sensory nerve branches from the nasopalatine nerve are blocked at the base of the columella. Finally, infiltration of the distal half of the nose is performed, starting from the columella for added anesthetic and vasoconstrictive effect.